with another video. I got my package. I can't tell you what it is. Okay, you probably can tell by the title what it is. We're gonna... open this box off camera, because you can't see that. Ugh. Yes! We have gotten the new AirPods. I'm excited. It's not focusing. My name's engraved. Oh my god. Okay, so the AirPods. Those tips look like they don't fit. See what else is in the box. Ah, the tips. Spare tips. Charging wire. Lightning to USB-C. Don't be surprised, I know what that is. Camera! So we got USB-C and lightning. That is amazing. So I'm going to listen to them. Let me see what the charge is. I don't... Everything's gone USB-C. Well, that's because that's what the... MacBook is. Yes! I don't want to drop them.
Quick slap these on a mic... on a...
Leave them charged! I'll come back in a few minutes. I made a recent discovery. Gotta show you something fun. Baby me. So, my mother has the Note, not the Note, the LG V, I think it's the V30. Can't remember. Even though I have, most people could look at it and be like, yeah. So, anyway, that's USB-C from the AirPods. Take that, plug it into the bottom of her phone. I'm gonna plug it into my iPhone 8 at the other end and legit charged it. Watch. Okay, take this. Look at my baby picture. Oh. You can't get it in. Charging. Over here. Battery out, battery in. I could steal people's phone batteries. Recent discovery made. Listening in with the new AirPods. The AirPods Pro. I've used these. We're back another day, new clothes, new everything. To tell you, I've used them a complete straight day, and the sound quality now listening, I could compare them to the first gen AirPods. Let's take that one out. And already the fit is better. The quality of sound is a little better. I prefer tips. I mean, you get, like I said, you got extra tips. I had to change mine to the smaller ones because I have tiny ears. It's a little dark in this. Anyway, they are good quality, good everything. The transparency mode, the noise canceling, the noise cancellation and transparency mode are very easy to switch with the button. Press and hold, it'll switch. Now I'm in transparency mode and I can hear myself fine. Switch back to noise canceling and it's hard to hear me. It's like muffly. Which is, I guess, good if you want to block out sounds. Go back to transparency mode. I'm hearing everything I'm talking right now clear as day. Microphones and everything. What's crazy with the new AirPods is if you scroll in, I can't, not connected. Anyway, if you go into Bluetooth and you go down and find your AirPods, AirPods Pro, click the little eye icon and scroll, and there's a sound test to see if you got the right tips on yours for an excellent sound seal, and it works. Cause I did it earlier, I pulled out the one headphone slightly and it said bad seal, get a different tip. And that's how we know it didn't just ship me off. So, 10 out of 10 would recommend the new AirPods. Definitely a recommendation of mine. Sound quality is great. Noise quality for blocking out noises, wonderful. 10 out of 10 would recommend. You can't see that, but that in my view there. So like, comment, subscribe. If you want to see future videos, subscribe, I guess. And I got stories and things to tell in the future, so stick around.